flying out the front door. All alone breakaway. Tried to go twister between the pads again. But Levis closing the legs and keeping this game still within one for the Mammoth.
John Grant scores! Just look for the perfect position, and Grant let one go, and another fine shot by the leading scorer of the National Lacrosse League, John Grant, with his fourth on the night.
Yeah, when he's on fire, he's on fire. But that one is all created because he's out in the high slot. And Jamie Lincoln sets a real nice screen. He's got two guys screened. They can't get to Junior. And then he just throws over the screen a high to high to the far pipe. 30th goal of the season.